fighting out of Ontario, New York, representing the 315 Fight family. He's 26 years old, he is Ryan Bad Intentions Nesbitt!
This is for the 185.
His opponent in the red corner.
He won the title.
Fighting out of the Bronx, representing Western New York MMA. He's got a record of one win, no losses.
There's a guy in a t-shirt that's coming out of the closet, Sergey. Trying to get his face in the camera.
Steve Warren is your referee for this.
Oh, big leg kick. Nesbitt again with the teeth.
He's getting lucky. He's missing that lead left.
Zhao ate another one.
Gotta keep the hands up.
Nesbitt, like I said, building second by second. Oh, Zhao swinging for the fences. Oh, nice knee by Nesbitt. That is not legal technique in K1. You cannot sleep. Referee tells him to fight. He looked for a glove touch. He didn't touch his glove, so kicked him in the face. Tried to. Nice leg kick. Nesbitt's gonna get time on these leg kicks.
Oh! And those are so nice up to the body.
Ooh. Even CBD oil is not gonna fix that. Viagra is definitely not gonna fix that. It's not the podcast.
Where do I go?
Nesbitt is gonna be given 5 minutes to recover. He might get 5 days. Kicked him in the ding-a-ling again. The bells rang. Ding dong.
Not kicking the ring.
That was such a good. Oh, almost again. That might have touched his cup again, but it didn't affect him. Zhao's looking for the mouth. Zhao ate an elbow on that exchange. They're exchanging. Zhao getting the worst of the exchange. That was a push. Counted. 2, 3. He's really hurt. He might have hit his head on the canvas. He's not gonna make it up. That's the fight's over. That was a weird. He's wobbly, he's bad. I didn't see the fall all that great. I'm not sure if he had his head on the map.
Those are so freaking powerful.
Thank you. you run the replay? I'm here with Cam.